You'll probably best know Deborah Conway from this classic track. Yeah, she's off the golf course and she's heading back to the stage to perform the Apia Good Times Tour. It's kicking off at the end of November, joining other big Aussie music stars.
Yeah, and Deborah joins us now from Melbourne for more. Deborah, pleasure. Thanks for your time today. We are so excited that this has finally been able to go ahead. I'd well imagine you are yourself.
It's sort of like the impossible dream, really, isn't it? So, we started in May and then we got... derailed and then we kind of got all back up again and then we got derailed again. I think this is like maybe the fourth time that we've rescheduled these shows, but hey, everybody else is in the same boat too. It's been a very strange couple of years, and I suppose this year is even stranger because this year was the year we were supposed to be back and in normal. Yeah. So normal never came, and maybe normal never will come. I'm not actually sure. Yeah. But we'll try and get close. We'll try and get close. I know it's going to be a real celebration when we get back on stage. I think everybody will just be just so relieved to be playing with flesh and blood musicians in a room with flesh and blood audiences. Hopefully that won't have to wear masks, but I don't know about that. I'm not sure if that's going to be the rules or not. But, you know, hey, if it was up to me, they wouldn't have to. And, you know... having fun, just feeling human again. I think that's incredibly important for all of our sanity.
You're so right. So tell us about these flesh and blood humans who'll be performing on the tour.
So it's a stellar cast. So we've got Kate Ceberano, Wendy Matthews, Vika Linda Bull, Brian Cadd, JPY, Leo Sayer, who have I forgotten? Joe Camilleri.
It's huge. It's too many to remember, Deborah.
And we're all still alive. Isn't that remarkable?
So where does the tour go? Yeah, where will you go?
So we start in Geelong on the 28th of November. Then we're playing in Melbourne on the 29th. And then we're going to Sydney to catch up those shows, which is the Enmore in Sydney on the 1st of December. And then Thirroul, that beautiful theatre, and Anita's Theatre in Thirroul on the 2nd. And then on the 4th, we're in Newcastle, and on the 6th, we're in Canberra. It's a little bit odd. There's some Sundays and Mondays in there, but, we're doing it.
We're all hanging out.
And by the time
it
gets to December, no one cares about Monday anymore.
That's right.
Well, that's it, isn't it?
Cancel Mondays.
When was the last time you got to perform? I mean, it must be awesome to come back, of course, but to be able to do it with your friends. To be able to do it with your friends as well.
Look, I had people around for dinner the first night that we could, so that was a few weeks ago. A lot of my friends, as probably you wouldn't surprise you, are musicians. And after we had a signature cocktail that I made, which I called the third shot.
Oh, what's in that?
And we had a spectacular dinner. It was two parts gin, one part Cointreau, one part lemon juice, and a bit of, fluffy egg white or chickpea, whatever stuff on the top, some bitters.
Sounds like the breakfast of rock stars.
And then we had a fantastic dinner, which my husband, who's a spectacular cook, made. And then we all, got around the piano and the guitars came out and we all had a big sing-along. And it was just so much fun.
Just add Panadol, huh?
Yeah, and you're going to be doing it in front of crowds of people. We just can't wait to get up and to hear you all perform again. Yeah. For more information on this tour, it is going to be an absolute cracker. Head to apiagoodtimes.com.au. Deborah Conway, thank you so much for joining us. Can't wait to see you sing your heart out again.
Thank you very much. It's my pleasure.
Take care.
That sounds good, that cocktail, right? We'll be right back to check the news, and then in showbiz, Lady Gaga's thoughts on that meat dress and her other memorable looks. We'll see you soon.